cheap and creeping off with the next. Why did she do this to me? I guess he was cashing bigger checks and pushing around in the Lex. I didn't expect that she was shaky, but I should have known by the way you've been acting lately. Knowing I'm on the road trying to get my ends, but you was thinking that I'm out tricking with my friends. Thought you was down to the end, shaking them groupie homes, cause I know that when a nigga get home, it's fenced to be on for sure. Little did I know that baby girl was doing her thing while a nigga making cash in the lanes. Made me wanna blow her brains, but I can't catch a domestic. Fuck around and get arrested. No matter how many times the homie stressed it, I handcuffed the hoe, and now she showed me the deal. How a woman wants your time, not your skrill. So now I feel. And couldn't have a simple discussion. Couldn't put my trust in a woman that's always acting shady. Knowing one day that she might drive me crazy and have me snapping on the next nigga because he just trying to dick her. Get the picture. I wish I wouldn't have fucked with her. Should've left your ass alone a long time ago. Playing innocent but on the under, just a hoe. And I can't sleep cause late nights your ass be out in the streets. Didn't return my phone calls when I beeped. I should've peeped, but instead I played the role of a clown. You always claiming that you wanna be down, but fucked around behind my back. Why did you do me like that? A nigga fucked around and got caught in the trap by a rat. In fact, my ex Boone hooked me up with the goon that you was fucking with, and he told me hella shit. How you was creeping late nights when you was supposed to be working, all up in the nigga face while you was putting your dirty. A little flirting is about all that I do. I came through on my end of the deal, but you failed to keep it real. So I feel that it's time to go. Shake a hoe to the right, one less problem I'm having my life. My game tight. A nigga gotta learn from mistakes and take a Mary Jane stick to the face.
I've been wondering what you do when I'm not with you.
Do you stay true?
Baby, always sneaking around. I bet you're down, but there is something about you.
Stash.